Christina Sandra, the longtime partner of 94-year-old legendary veteran actor and director Clint Eastwood, has passed away at the age of 61. Sandra, who had been a significant presence in Eastwood's life for a nearly a decade, passed away in July 2024, following a brief illness, according to a statement from her family. According to The Hollywood Reporter, a Warner Bros. Spokesperson informed the public that further details of Sandra's demise will remain unveiled. And Clint Eastwood said in a statement on Thursday, "Christina was a lovely, caring woman, and I will miss her very much." Sandra first entered the public eye in 2014 when she and Eastwood were first seen together. The couple often appeared together at various public events, including at 2015 Academy Awards, where Eastwood was nominated for Best Picture for America's Snipper, and on the red carpets of Sully, The Mule, Richard Jewell, and more. Despite Clint's high-profile career, the couple managed to maintain a relatively private relationship, and it was marked by mutual respect and admiration. Sandra used to work as a restaurant hostess at the Mission Ranch Hotel, owned by Clint Eastwood in Carmel, California. Their relationship was a testament to finding love later in life, with both bringing past experience and a sense of maturity to their partnership. Beyond her relationship with Clint, Sandra was known for her kind-hearted nature and dedication to her work. Those who knew her described her as a person who has always had a smile and a kind word for everyone she met.